Doesn't he ever get tired of that? Never seen him hit anything. Not once. Small fry for me today. This time I'm gonna bring home the big one.
We'll be right back. Ah, Dean! Have you seen my...
What are you looking for?
Nothing. Never mind.
Oh. Do you mean this?
What the? My poetry journal! How did you get a hold of this? You didn't... Don't tell me you read it.
I found it down in the ruins, and I didn't know it was yours, so...
No! You read my poetry! This is so embarrassing! At least try to pretend you didn't read it! How can you be so insensitive, you big jerk!
I'm sorry, really.
I shouldn't have gotten angry like that. I really should thank you for finding it, Dean. And I'm sorry I yelled at you.
No problem. I know how important it is to you, Rebecca. It's a good thing I stumbled on it. I'm heading out now, so I'll see you around.
But I thought you just got back. So where are you off to now?
I was thinking of heading over toward Celestial Peak.
What for? Why go way out there?
Well, I wanted to go back one more time. You know, to say goodbye. Actually, I guess I'd better tell you, too. Hey, would you mind coming out there with me?
I guess so. After all, I owe you for the journal. Sure, I'll tag along. I haven't been out that far in a while, all the way to Celestial Peak. I hope you remember the way, Dean.
Just take a look around.